Paige and Caitlin were very tired when they came home from their camping trip, but they had had such a good time. They had liked sleeping in a tent at night, and it was so much fun chasing butterflies and rabbits and all the other animals of the woods. As they carried their backpacks into the house, Caitlin said, "Can we go camping again? Real soon?" Patrick joined in. "Yes, can we? Please? Please?" Mommy smiled, and Daddy said, "Yes, children, we will go camping again very soon." The end.
Good, Tina. Isn't that a good story?
Yes, Mommy, but when you went camping, I've never slept in a tent before.
Oh, that's a great idea. Let's go real soon. But right now, it's time to go to bed.
Mommy, I need Barney.
There he is, Mika.
Thank you, Mommy. I can't go to sleep without Barney.
You're right. Barney is special, isn't he? Well, it's time to go to sleep now.
Remember our goodnight song?
Everybody. Oh, boy, Edson, you were happy to see me.
We usually call you Rudolph.